Carlos, tell me one thing you eavesdropped on.
I remember hearing clearly that they talked about the difficult hour that lay ahead and how the church would be given the opportunity to be purged and the opportunity to really experience the greatness of what still lays ahead, the greatest outpouring of the Spirit of God. But clearly, the way the download that I was receiving as I heard all that, it reminded me very much of this, the readings that I, you know, that you